Breaking news right now. We are hearing a man has been arrested for murder after an off-duty Fulton County deputy and her brother were killed in Newton County earlier this week. Deputy Shakima Jackson had been with the department since 2018 and had just become a deputy a month ago. She leaves behind a young child. Her brother, Levi Brown, also killed. We'll have much more on the arrest in this case tonight on 11 Alive News at 11.